Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Yeah. on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember,
gotta go!
Thank you.
for releasing me.
Creatures? Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Thank you. Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Thank you.
I feel much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go? Where to, Spyro?
Fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Thank you. Hello, Sparrow. Nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Balloons. The fairies get all the good jobs. Come see me again when you've recovered 6,000 stolen treasure.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.